out of the valley of death. Oh, sweet daylight. Civilization. Nearly there. Same as the hotel. This must be near the end of an evac route. Venice? Shit. That's south of Santa Monica, right? Oh, sweet hallelujah. Survivors. Going mad talking to myself. Okay, bruv. Why are you on the roof?
Things are getting rough. The gate's closed. Stop the bag of freight flooding in. What are you waiting for?
Get them!
close the fucking gate. Fuck! I've literally blown it.
I think the breaker broke! Lift a breaker from somewhere else! Not like they're using it!
Yeah, blown! There'll be another breaker around here somewhere.
Lift the breaker from somewhere else! Not like they're using it! Lift a breaker from somewhere else! Not like they're using it!
Once I catch those breaker jugglers, I swear.
Get a move on!
Come in, quick.
Yeah, sure.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Ah, lovely.
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Autographs later, if I'm still alive.
You want a blast on a Trent special?
Nah, your swag stinks of gusset.
Don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Yeah, top shelf all the way, bro. But I'm just sliding on through to the Serling Hotel.
You're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit.
Plus the Horde. Thousands of those hambrains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid soap monsters everywhere! Hey.
What?
Huh? What you fucking think, bud?
Guys.
Shit.
I'll keep coming. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
Okay, Mom. I'll help these boys.
Thank you. Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid.
Keep trying.
Emma Jort. What did I do now?
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Emma, darling, chill. I was leaving anyway.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
I appreciate him, and I appreciate this call. Michael was a good guy. See you when I see you.
Bye.
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.
Talked to him last time.
Well, someone's got to talk to him.
Bord, hear me out. We just...
One second, Bud is here. Next second, no head, so no Bud. Man.
You guys aren't toe-to-toe material. What you need are guns.
All we need are guns. A way to, like, defend ourselves. But, hey, you know, you could do us a solid.
Or I could do a poo later, after I've looted the police station out on the beach.
The police station out on the beach. We heard gunshots the other night, so went to the roof to check it out. Some gnarly Alamo tier shit, man. Cops must have holed up there because they were blasting Z's away, but then, you know, nothing, silence. We tried to radio, see if they could, like, share supplies, but we got dead air, so, you know, they're probably Z's now. I mean, we only tried 911, so maybe...
Trent, you're rambling.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
Ah!
You want to take a break before you burn out.
Dylan won't be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
They named themselves.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Slow?
They remember what I did. I know it.
None of these things remember anything.
So why don't they leave me alone?
Because your skull's full of juicy brains. Like Bud's was. Okay, look. I'll pay him a visit, then you boys should be okay. Yeah?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
I'll take that as a yes.
Well, if you're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
We'll have a chat once I get back. For all his character issues, Bud had it right. Giant, roid-soaked zombies. Yo, Dr. Reed. You there, man?
Hey, Cappy, where are you?
Venice, running errands.
Oh, shit. Okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
Story of my fucking life. Catch you on the bounce.
Well, for God's sake, be careful.
Moose and Dylan sound like they can handle themselves. Best clear any onlookers, lest they fall to harm. Okay, now for the main event. Okay.
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
Okay, but only because it's you. Alas, Paul Moose.
Oh, you knew him?
A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
The wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Okay. So, what does it do?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Right, don't book Las Vegas yet. My people will get in touch. Okay?
No, wait. It's just like in the movies.
What?
Boop!
Oh! Book Las fucking
Vegas! I know,
Vegas.
Right? It's insane! Oh. All this stuff, it does things.
It's changing their insides.
Yeah.
Changing my insides?
I gotta get back. Down below.
Hey, mate, this is progress. Another week, you'll be sunbathing.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure. We'll do lunch and a movie. Can't deny it any longer. I'm changing. Oh my. What have I got into? Am I changing? Are my bits changing? Oh! Elementary, my dear Watson. Angry, smashy fire, dude.
Bye-bye.
Alex definitely said around the back of Lenny's. Alex mentioned a lot behind Lenny's.
Dylan does look swollen. Oh, okay. AJ, loosen up. Roll with it. Whoa! Cue special effects, Ken. Action! Oh, nice! Camera's rolling. Get into the zone. Oi, Dylan! Welcome to my day job.
Alex mentioned a lot behind Lenny's.
Dylan does look swollen. Okay. AJ, loose.
Alex mentioned a lot behind Lenny's.
Dylan does look small.
Yeah.
Ugh.